SpaceX has launched another Falcon 9 rocket from Cape Canaveral carrying 52 Starlink satellites to low Earth orbit. Following the first stage of the rocket here, a piece of that aircraft will land on a drone ship in the middle of the ocean. The Starlink program aims to have internet connectivity worldwide through a series of high-powered satellites.